Hey everyone, how are y'all doing? My name is Deborah, and I'm gonna be reacting to my favorite little brother. Don't you all like how I just claimed him for myself? Well, I'm gonna be reacting to Darren Espantos, I believe, which just came out like 17 hours ago. And I'm excited about this because I've been thinking about reacting to something else from him recently, like real soon, just because I really, really do love his voice. I love his voice, okay? So I'm really excited to hear this. I heard he's coming out with an Adele cover. Has he come out with it yet already? I really want to see how that sounds. But without further ado, let's check this out. 9-4, shotgun, 얼굴 따위로, I door, 하는 놈 아니니까, follow me, high tone. Shotgun, 실력만으로 창 하나 더 let me. 함지 가수 now know me. Shot to the G, you ain't 나 따라가지.
Hello everyone, this is Darren Espantos. So don't miss cute. Any Wish exclusive performances.
That's my little
just
brother.
Right here to subscribe.
Click subscribe. Darren told you to subscribe to my channel. Oh my goodness, he's so cute. I was so ready for that. I forgot. He's so.
Wish 107.5. Have you ever reached the rainbow's
end? I just want to dwell in his voice. Ever catch the shooting star? And tell me how high did you soar? Ever felt like you were dreaming, just to find that you're away? And the magic that surrounds you can lift you up and guide you on your way. I can see it in the stars. Okay.
I believe.
His voice is just so sweet. I am in love with Darren Espanto's voice. I don't know how many times I can let you guys know this. I am in love with Darren Espanto's voice. Oh my freaking goodness. I absolutely, absolutely loved it. You know one thing I love about Darren's performances? He's always smiling. You can see he's enjoying what he's doing. Like, he's not taking it that seriously that he loses the fun of it, and that just makes it fun for me. And I love when artists do that, and not many artists know how to do that, but when you know how to still kill it with the vocals, bring it to the table and still smile and have fun doing what you're doing and actually enjoy what you're doing and know that you're actually killing it. That's like everything for me. So I absolutely love this. I have no complaints. I feel like each time I do a Darren Espanto reaction, I'm gonna start doing it like Sohyang's reactions, where like, oh my goodness, how does he freaking wow me? How does she freaking wow me every time? And it gets better. And I absolutely have no complaints. I have no complaints. It's just beautiful. Fantasia's, I believe, with what he sang, and he slayed it. And I love how I could remember Fantasia's version and look at his version, and I could separate both of them. Like, not really Fantasia's version, sorry. I can remember Fantasia's voice because I don't believe I've heard the song. Even if I've heard it, I don't remember. But I know how Fantasia's voice sounds, and then I can separate his voice from her voice and know the difference. Like, he was sounding like Darren. He made the song his own. And I think that's one thing I love with him, that each time he sings a song from another artist, he makes it his own. He makes it better. I absolutely love this. With Darren, I think I've reached the stage where I'm starting to get slightly mad that he's not more world famous than he is right now. I feel like he should go join The Voice, or like, what is Disney waiting for? Why hasn't Disney? Because when he was singing, I believe all I was thinking was, oh my freaking goodness, if he actually sang this for Disney, it will be a total killer, like for a Disney animated movie, e.g. Frozen or something like that. Because I was just remembering a whole new world when he was singing, and I'm like, oh my freaking goodness, I'd love to hear him sing a Disney song and stuff. So I don't know, someone needs to tell him, like, you need to get in contact with Disney, Darren. Like, please, I need you to be more world famous than you are right now. Okay, this was really, really nice. I absolutely love this album. This was awesome, okay? Let me know what you all think about this in the comments down below. Thank you so much for tweeting me about it and for letting me know. Don't forget to leave your comments down below so I know what you think about it. Did he kill it? Of course he killed it. Don't forget to give this video a like. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button right now if you haven't subscribed, and tell other people too. And keep being the awesome, beautiful people you are. Don't forget to share this video. And for me to you all, you know, I've got number love for you all. Stay awesome. Chintao Lily.